Milk drops at normal speed at 30 frames per second. Now slowing things down a bit to 300 frames per second. Slowing it down a bit more now to 600 frames per second. And finally, super slow motion at 1200 frames per second. The resolution here is not quite as good because the camera requires a much smaller size for taking the video. So it looks zoomed up or expanded, not quite as high resolution, but the super slow motion speed is 1200 frames per second.